Switzerland's experimental drive-in sex booth got off to a flaccid start on Monday. The drive-in's wooden garages are intended to move ladies of the night from central Zurich's pristine streets to the city's outskirts. A mob of photographers eagerly awaited the first unsuspecting John. But before the man was in, he was out. The second customer similarly failed to perform under pressure.